A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists the patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And in this video, we are going to be talking about automatic tube compensation. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Technically speaking, automatic tube compensation is not a ventilator mode. It's actually a setting that is found on most ventilators that offsets and compensates for the airflow resistance that is imposed by an endotracheal tube or artificial airway. So for positive pressure to be delivered through an endotracheal tube, it has to overcome the natural resistance that is added by the artificial airway. Automatic tube compensation is an adjunct that helps compensate for this resistance and decreases work of breathing for the patient. When using automatic tube compensation, the respiratory therapist is responsible for inputting the type and size of the artificial airway that is being used. For example, it could be an endotracheal or a tracheostomy tube. They are also responsible for entering the percentage of compensation that is desired. Typically, this setting ranges from 10% up to 100% compensation. Then, the ventilator is able to automatically measure the patient's flow and provide additional pressure in order to compensate for the resistance of the artificial airway. Automatic tube compensation can be applied both during inspiration and expiration. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.